Being an audiologist is fun, rewarding, it's challenging. If you like problem solving, if you like working with people, it's an excellent place to be. My name is Chizuko Tamaki. I'm an audiologist of professional hearing services in Falls Church, Virginia. On a normal day, I may be seeing a four-week-old baby doing a hearing screening on them or diagnostic testing on them. I could be seeing a 99-year-old coming in for a hearing test and hearing aids.
That causes me great discomfort.
This patient is coming in for dizziness imbalance evaluation. So we're going to be doing a hearing test, and then we're going to be doing what we call videonystagmography, or VNG.
It's got infrared cameras inside.
So I always try to explain what's going to happen, what goes on, because that also eases their tension, and also they feel more comfortable with what they're going through.
Eyes wide open for me.
We're going to be looking at her eye movements as we put her head into different positions. And we're also going to be looking at her eye movements when we artificially stimulate her inner ear balance organs.
My voice okay?
Yeah. In about 5 years, I probably want to ramp up my career to either a different direction or just at an advanced level. But I don't feel like I'm limited because there are so many other opportunities in audiology. I could be doing more research. I could be teaching full time. I could be a director of some audiology clinic. There's so many opportunities there.